Devin has created some very unusual movement in her leaf structure. I'm going to hold yours up. So we have Bree following the striations in the beech leaf, but we also have a very painterly effect of Renoir in Devin. She's moving it up like this. Caitlin's strokes are more vertical, but they're very impressionistic. There's tremendous movement in both of these. And Renoir, as an artist, created much more movement in his work than Monet did. Okay.